Sewell was a five-star recruit. Looks like his older brother, Penei Sewell. A lot of football there. Thought he was a little bit better on tape last year than he was this year, but he's 114 tackles as a 21 and only 56 this year, but he's got ability.
4-7-2. I mean, Noah might find himself dropping into coverage against his brother Penei, right?
How smooth did he look?